counts. So it comes down to these last 5.8 seconds. Southeast Missouri State will inbound, and they have to go to the length of the floor to try and win it. Herring will inbound. Here comes Pearson. Down to 2 seconds to go. Pearson gets a look. Hit the underside of the rim. No foul call. It's down to 2 seconds to go. Pearson gets a look. Hit the underside. Missouri State wins it.
Incredible effort by Murray State to get back into the ball game. Impressive win at home.
Again, our final, 86-85. Murray State wins it. Coming up next on ESPN2, it's Sunshine Millions from Santa Anita Park. The preceding has been an exclusive presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. Let's go to Santa Anita.